In this demo, learn how to quickly identify and predict bottlenecks across order to cache with Oracle Fusion Analytics. Here we are looking at the order to cache dashboard, which is a library consisting of out-of-the-box and customizable KPIs across finance, sales, and supply chain. It looks like order growth has sharply decreased and has gone down by 10%. The on-time shipments have been trending down as well. The customer satisfaction KPI shows us that the number of unhappy customers are growing. Looks like the receivables turnover has also sharply declined, well below the set targets. Let's first investigate what factors are affecting the receivables KPI, impacting our order to cash. In the receivables dashboard, the AR aging has sharply increased, and it looks like the overdues for payment terms that are over 60 days is going up. With built-in machine learning, you can also predict the overdue amount risk with predictive scoring from 1 to 10, 1 being the lowest and 10 the highest risk. Seems like we have lots of pending payments from customers that could be a potential risk to the business. Let's drill down into these high-risk customers. Here we quickly identify the top customers that pose the highest collections risk. We also recognize those with the highest predicted delays in payments. In the table below, we're able to drill down to transaction level details of the invoice with corresponding order details to see the overdue amount side by side with also the predicted delays. Let's unravel what's causing all these delays for these specific customers from another perspective. A closer look at order fulfillment performance of these existing customers shows us that the open orders have increased while new orders have generally gone down. Seems like cancellations have also gone through the roof. Since open orders and cancellations have increased together, that could indicate that we have trouble getting these orders fulfilled for these customers. Let's validate this by looking at the on-time shipment. It's pretty clear from the visual that the on-time shipment rates have gone down in 2 out of 3 distribution centers. Looks like we have trouble getting the orders shipped out on time by third-party distributors, thereby impacting cancellations and open orders. Next. By analyzing the backlog trend during this time period, it's evident that there's been a substantial increase recently. Since we've identified root cause of the order fulfillment issue is to do with shipping concerns, let's analyze what's in backlog and how to rectify it. By analyzing backlog alongside cancellations by product, we easily spot the SKU that's causing all the delays. By filtering through the SKU, we quickly identify the locations contributing to the highest amount of backlogs. You can also switch up the visualizations in different ways to understand the data better. Looks like 2 out of 3 locations have the highest backlogs for the SKU with limited on-hand quantity. Now that we've identified the root cause of the backlog, we can now find ways to optimize inventory. With this, we conclude our brief demo on how to improve cash flow with unified view of your order to cash using Oracle Fusion Analytics.